In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, one God, Amen. We proclaim thy death, Lord, and thy holy resurrection. We believe thy ascension and thy second advent. We glorify thee and confess thee. We offer our prayer unto thee and supplicate thee. O our Lord and our God, in the beginning was the Word, and that Word was the Word of God. And that Word was made flesh and dwelt among us, and his flesh hid him from us. He put on mortal flesh and made it immortal, and through this flesh God, who can never be scourged, was scourged. Ye who are willing to partake of the suffering of your neighbors and to take upon yourself the sufferings of your beloved ones, come to see this scourge. It is astonishing to him who looks at it with his eyes, and amazing to him who listens to it with his ears. Come ye to see the smiting on the cheeks by the servant, and the beating on the head with sticks in the court of the chief priests. Come ye to see the crown of thorns which they have crowned the giver of life to all. Come to kneel to him only, all ye the hosts of angels who fly above the air, and who are sent towards the sun, the moon and the stars, and who are sent toward the seas and lakes. The sea trembled, and the waters of the stream fled when they saw God beaten on his cheeks. The sun was darkened, the moon became blood, and the stars became void of their great light. Death was afraid, the devil fell, and Hades went together with its own to receive the terrible God. Come ye to see the wonderful thing which was done in the house of prayer when the high priest entered within the veil, of which all said that it was the dwelling place of the deity and the concealing of all thoughts. The Lord of lords and spirits entered therein, riding upon the lowly colt of an ass. He revealed his divinity to all the infants, who said, "Blessed is he who cometh in the name of the Lord, and blessed art thou, Lord, God of gods and King of Israel." He showed his disciples the manner of going around with the Hosanna. And the blessed said unto them, "Say, cry with a loud voice, Hosanna in the highest. Hosanna in the highest. Hosanna in the highest. Hosanna in the highest." From his Hosanna he showed miracles and wonders which have never been done before and will never happen again. Hosanna in the highest. Hosanna in the highest. Hosanna in the highest. From his Hosanna he showed grace and power, came down from his great throne without being moved from the foundation of his house. Hosanna in the highest, Hosanna in the highest, Hosanna in the highest. From his Hosanna he granted the sinners a spring of tears, so that he may justify the wicked and purify the filthy and bring back those who sin through ignorance. Hosanna in the highest, Hosanna in the highest, Hosanna in the highest. From his Hosanna he granted the blind light which cannot be extinguished again, and which the world cannot find. He knoweth before one thinketh, examining before one thinks, and nothing is hidden from him. Amen, amen, amen. He knoweth before one thinks, examineth before one thinks, and nothing is hidden from him. Amen, amen, amen. He knoweth before one thinks, examineth before one thinks, and nothing is hidden from him. Amen, amen, amen.